That's when Sydney started crying and when Oliver vomited.
It's never gonna get me more subscribers than Jana Tetrazzini. You failed me.
Well, I don't think it's fair to say.
Say it.
Say what?
Say I failed you, and now yes, I'm gonna go home and sit by myself thinking about how and why I failed you.
I failed you, and I'm gonna go home and sit by myself thinking about how and why I failed you.
Now you're worth it.
Doors that way.
Namaste.
Told you, this tuna fish meat will cost you $700 a pound. Hang on. Yeah, it's Jeff. Of course, I got the tuna. Hang on, someone's foot just came through my door.
Looks like you're gonna need a door hole repairman, Jeff.
It's Kid Danger and Captain Man. Can you, come bail me out of jail later?
It's just me, Jeff. Captain Man's out of town.
Oh, cool. So after you pick up this tuna, you want to go see a movie or something? I heard that the sequel... Dude!
The only movie you're gonna see is the one in jail! On movie night! If they even have that, I'll stand up! Get zapped!
I'm gonna slap that thing out of your hand.
Oh, I'd like to see you try it. Stop. Okay, that really hurt my hand.
Oh, that could be my tuna buyer. Give me my phone.
Oh, you want your phone? Oh, this thing right here?
Yeah, are you playing keep away from me?
Yes, I'm playing keep away from you.
All right, that does it. Oh.
Because I caused it with a little video I posted. Check this out. Cold yoga? Cold death. These innocent kids tried cold yoga. Their bodies will never be the same. Evil told them that cold yoga was a good idea. That person, Jana Tetrazzini. Click here to unsubscribe from Jana Tetrazzini's videos, or else this could be you.
Hey, Logan, I'm staying in your little pot. That's you, bet. I'm sorry. Sorry,
it's
amazing.
And,
you watch this video. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking about the girl in my school. Banger.
You
show this tomorrow. Pop ball
awesome.
And smack ball on her.
It ain't
gonna make no sense. I hate to Logan.
Jasper
that's why you're
so
ugly
awesome.
Now.
I don't wanna say that.
Oh, maybe I'll just take my video down.
Did you
wait? Jasper's awesome, and now I'm gonna.
What you talk about me?
I'm pretty sure Jeff meant to knock twice. Anyway, 30 minutes later, he was in jail and the huge tuna fish was back at Sushi Sushi.
Good. You know, I'm proud of you guys.
Aw, thanks,
man. I'll bet those employees at Sushi Sushi must have been thrilled when you finally...